Happy day, ukulele students. I hope that this video finds you well. Today, we're going to work on the song, Little Did You Know. Now, remember, we were playing this together in class, and we went over the A minor, F, C, and G chords, and a little bit the D minor. So, quickly, I want to ask you to put pause on this video, go get a piece of paper, and write down the notes just, I'm sorry, write down the chords just as you see them, okay? So A minor, F, C, and G, okay? And then when we get to the away, away, you're gonna do C, F, C, F, C, F, C, F, okay? And just remember that that continues until we get to the part of the song where it says, and lay your head on me. And that's where we do an A minor, G, add that D minor in there, C and F. And right now I'm gonna go over those chords with you so that you can have your memory refreshed. And here they are. So here's your C, here's your A minor. Okay, that's your second fret, fourth string. F is keep that finger on the fourth string, second fret, and take your number one finger and put it on the first fret, the second string, and that's your F. And a D minor, keep that just the way it is. Take your third finger and put it right behind that second fret and put on the third string, second fret. So you have all those three. See how I squeeze those in? Okay, so C, A minor, F, D minor, and then your G is your second fret with the first finger on the third string, second finger on the first string, and that's your second fret, and then third finger on the second string, okay? All right, I hope that you do well with this song and just keep practicing and practicing until you get it. Okay, here we go. We start out with the A minor. Okay, so get ready. And song's gonna begin now.
Little do you know how I'm breaking while you fall asleep. Little do you know I'm still haunted by the memory. Little do you know I was trying to pick myself up piece by piece. Little do you know I need a little more time. Underneath it all, I'm held captive by the hole inside. I've been holding back for the fear that you might change your mind. I'm ready to forgive you, but forgetting is a harder fight. Little do you know I need a little more time. Oh, thank you.
Very good. Oh my goodness. I'm so glad to have this day with you. See you soon. Bye.